display, share through. Soompi.1x1blackpink's newest release continues to bring in fantastic results. See also, Blackpink confirmed to appear on JTBC's Idol Room. The girl group made a comeback with their very first mini-album, Square Up, on June 15. Soon after its release, their title track, They Do They Do, topped all major Korean real-time charts, while their B-side track, Forever Young, was second on five of them. Soompi. Display. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF as of 9:30 a.m. KST on June 16, the title track continues to be first on all six of these charts. In addition to their domestic success, Blackpink is also seeing much love worldwide. As of 8 a.m. KST on June 16, the mini-album itself placed first on 38 iTunes album charts around the world, such as those of Argentina, Austria, Bahrain, Brunei, Bulgaria, Cambodia, Canada, Chile, Costa Rica, Finland, Greece, Hong Kong, Hungary, India, Indonesia, Japan, Kazakhstan, Macau, Malaysia, Mexico, Netherlands, New Zealand, Philippines, Russia, Saudi Arabia, Singapore, Spain, Sweden, Taiwan, Thailand, Turkey, United Arab Emirates, and Vietnam. It also topped three Chinese music platforms' K-pop charts soon after its release. Blackpink's music video for They Do They Do has also broken records for the fastest K-pop girl group 1005 to reach both 10 million and 20 million views. Source: